we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow. I still have a dream.
Yes.
It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream that one day,
yes,
this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed.
I don't want to be forced to race or forced to do something that I'm not passionate about and it's not bringing happiness to me or to my family. And
since I was young, I dreamed of having a clothing line, and people said, no, that's not going to work. You need to follow the mainstream of what everyone else wears. And I say no.
I'm K-Buddy from Elizabeth, New Jersey. I'm an artist under UEG. It's family, so they support me. I support them. I support everyone. We're a unit, so we all succeed with each other.
I graduated basically didn't know what I was doing. And it kind of just built up this, like, I can do stuff, you know? And I want somebody to take me seriously.
So, like, this stuff actually happens. People actually do crazy big things from just hustling.
Can't wait for big things to come to you. You have to make the big things happen.